This morning in the Road Home, the Cardis Furniture Winter Blood Drives couldn't come at a more urgent time as the blizzard of 2013 disrupted the Rhode Island Blood Center's collections over the weekend. Joining me this morning is Glenn Halverson of the Rhode Island Blood Center and Nairobi Nikron and Peter Cardi. Good morning,
everyone.
Good
morning.
Well, we all know we're still probably a little sore from all the shoveling. Everyone got hit hard, including these blood drives. So, Nick, and where are the upcoming ones?
Okay, this Monday, it's the 14th of February. It'll be at our Swansea store, our South Attleboro store, West Warwick and Westerly. And it's from 4 to 8 p.m.
Mm-hmm.
And it only takes about an hour to give blood.
Really? That quick?
That quick. And we give you snacks, I was told.
Yes.
After that, we're not supposed to tell you what they are. And they say it only hurts when you don't give. So it's a great a great time to give. We really need it.
Very true. And Ron, I think it's important for a lot of our viewers to know that this is not only happening during the winter, but all throughout the year.
Absolutely. It's important to get on a schedule, and we do that schedule religiously to make sure that people get into that rhythm. It's important to get on a regular schedule of donating, so it's important for us, it's important for the staff, and we just want to make sure that everybody becomes part of that community. It's such an important thing to do it. So we feel strongly about having the events religiously at those times. And we just keep doing it.
Absolutely. And Glenn, I mean, we mentioned it before, these blood donations have really felt that hit from the blizzard.
Absolutely.
What is the need, and just how important is it to make sure that people come out to blood drives?
Well, it's very important. The storm itself has actually set us back significantly. Mm-hmm. Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, we were targeted to collect 600 donations. We actually only walked away with 80, a little bit on Friday and a little bit on Sunday. Mm-hmm. We need to collect 280 every day. So really, when you think about it, we're a little bit about 2.5 days behind in our blood supply. But what really affects us the most is the platelets. Because when you donate blood, we get red cells, platelets, and plasma. And platelets only have a 5-day shelf life. But that's one of the most critical pieces that we need in our hospitals for cancer patients and other illnesses or diseases that need blood clotting elements that come from a blood donation.
Mm-hmm.
So the storm has quite an impact, and I can't think of a better time for the Cardis to be stepping up to have this, because next week is also school vacation, so that slows down a little bit too. But the momentum's getting there. The hospitals are getting what they need. We just need to make sure that we're keeping and moving right along. And we appreciate that, what the Cardis brothers are doing.
Yeah, the school vacation, the holiday coming up. Everyone should donate it, including yourself, Pete.
he had us in the back. And I was like, plug me in, baby. And we felt so bad. But I think we're like in the 2-gallon range, which, although some people come in, they're like 4 gallons. It's amazing how much people give over their lifetime.
Yeah.
So it's a great thing to come out. It's coming up. It's this Monday, right?
This Monday.
This Monday is going to be really cool. And it doesn't take that long. You go in the back room, they do a little think, and then you sit down, do a little blood pressure, and away you go. So it's really fun. The staff makes it fun to do. You can watch the Rhode Show if you're there early in the morning, because they have TVs inside.
Please do.
Play some music, and it's great. Matter of fact, last night, I don't know if they've got that shot, but we were having some fun last night. Nick was at the spot, and Big Ben was having a little band thing going on.
So we're trying
to get the band to come in and give their blood, too. So we'll take all age groups. I think is there a minimum age group?
16.
So 16 and older, and this group was older because it was at an adult place.
Yep.
You know? I mean, not an adult, but you know what I mean. Over 18.
Okay.
And so they were having a great time jamming out, but we invite everyone to come down and give blood.
Absolutely, and I think you said to save up to 3 lives, I was reading, too, so
and
that's great, with 1 donation.
Yes.
So we could do like 12? 12.
Save a lot of lives.
There we go.
Good. Is that the new math or the old math?
And remember,
my calculator.
It is at Cardis Furniture this Monday, February 18th, so for more information on donation guidelines and the Cardis Furniture blood drives, visit WPRI.com.